I'm gonna buy a few clothes using my QuickX cryptocurrency card. So let's go.
Travels this week bring us to none other than incredible India, home to over 1.3 billion people and to the second largest population of unbanked people in the world.
One person with a huge fan base here and known for his ICO analysis is Ian Ballina. He hosted his own off-site event and I judged the ICO competition.
That's very good. QuickX, I think bringing microtransactions to the people to make the blockchain usable. When you come to a place like India, or you spend time like I do in Africa, you know that you really need microtransactions.
Okay, just a quick clap of how many of you are holding cryptocurrencies? Just a quick clap. Okay, almost everybody. How many of you can go to the market and buy clothes using your cryptocurrencies? A quick clap.
So, if crypto isn't in fact banned, think of the market cap potential coming out of India. Just look around you. The potential numbers are staggering.
Welcome back to In the Spotlight, and this is the segment on our show where we let new and up-and-coming ICOs tell us exactly what they do. So, QuickX, what does QuickX do?
So basically, QuickX is bringing cryptocurrencies in day-to-day life. What we are doing is we are changing the status of cryptocurrencies from a share-like object to a real spendable currency in day-to-day life, wherein we are focusing more on the micropayments.
Are you saying that I can use my Bitcoin and Ethereum and other cryptocurrencies, or are you creating your new currency?
No, you can use all these currencies along with the token which we are creating. Go to the store, pay through Bitcoin, pay through Litecoin, pay through Ethereum. Any currency you want to pay through, you can pay in the store near you, and the fiat will be transferred to the company.
Now, is your product live or are you still in development?
We have our MVP live. It's a multi-currency wallet. We have already tested a lot of transactions into that, and we are launching our testnet in the next quarter, and the mainnet will be 6 months from now.
And are you doing an ICO?
Yes, we are doing an ICO. Presently, we are in the private sales. And after the private sales are over, we'll be going with the token sale.
So basically, the idea of QuickX came when we saw that there is a lot of problem with the current existing blockchain ecosystem, wherein we are not able to use our cryptocurrencies in day-to-day life. We call Bitcoin and other cryptos as currencies, but we are not able to use these as actually currencies. We are treating cryptos as a share right now. So the main motive we started QuickX was to change the status of a cryptos from a share-like object to a real spendable currency, wherein we tend to solve the problems of time, speed, cost, scalability, and interoperability. And we are majorly focused on mass adoption of cryptocurrencies, and our major focus is micropayments, so that you can use your cryptos in a store near you to buy coffee, to buy clothes, and you can use a cryptocurrency just like a normal currency you're using. So we launched one of the slimmest, easiest to use and securest hardware wallet available till now in the world. When I say it is slimmest, yes, you can see it. It's very slim, just like a credit card or a debit card. You can put it in your pocket. When we say it is securest, this card chips are being manufactured by Samsung. It is EAL all 5-star and it is KCMVP test passed. FIDO 1 certified and FIDO 2 certified. The only card in the world to have a FIDO 2 certification. And when I say this is easiest to use, I'll just show you how exactly we can use this card. I'll touch this card on the back of my phone and it will open a screen and it will ask for the password. I'll authenticate it with my finger. Once I authenticate it, it will ask to re-verify the card. Once I re-verify the card, it says the card is loading. and the card is detected and the currencies are being loaded. So it will take less than a minute time and all the currencies that I have will be showed here. So this is the easiest to use hardware wallet in the entire world, wherein we have multiple currencies here: Bitcoin, Ethereum, Bitcoin Cash, Litecoin, Bitcoin Gold, QuickX and many others. Apart from this, even if I want to add any more currencies, I can simply go to the wallet option, click on the plus sign and add any currencies that I want to add. So let's go to the home screen. The balance is updated and once the application is properly open, I'll see all the balance on my home screen. So this is the easiest to use hardware wallet till now, which you can carry in your pocket. And some people say this is not only the easiest to use, slimmest and securest, this is the sexiest hardware wallet available in the market too. Right now we have this solution available only for the people in the QuickX community. That is the MasterCard prepaid cards. Within you can load the bitcoins directly, you can load the cryptocurrencies in this card, and you can go to any store in the world, you can go to any online shopping store in the world, a physical store, or you can go to any ATM and can withdraw cash and can spend through this card. So this is the only working card right now globally that can be issued to people all over the world, and this is exclusively available for our investors, QuickX investors. When we talk about the future, undoubtedly we have a lot of things planned to come up here. We committed our community that we will come up with a payment gateway solution by the end of 2019, and we are here in the month of March, just the first quarter of 2019, and we have already made our payment gateway live. So any company in the whole world can directly implement our payment gateway and can start accepting cryptos, and we will convert it back into fiat and a fiat will be transferred to them. If the vendor wants to keep the cryptos, they can keep the cryptos. So in 2019, our major focus is to have multiple vendors globally having crypto payment gateway. That is the first part we have. After that, we are planning to launch our testnet for cryptocurrency swap in 2019. Not only this, with the products that we have already delivered, we have almost completed the roadmap which we committed to people. But we are not taking a stop here. We have more products coming for the people, very exciting products in 2019. One of them is the unique solution, that is a crypto mining watch. So right now people are using just smart watches to see the time and to see how much calories they are burning and to have better access. They don't want to keep the phones out every time, they can use it through the watches. So with the QuickX smartwatch, the more calories you will burn, the more cryptos you are going to earn. So that is the product that we are launching in the next quarter. Along with that, by the end of 2019, we are coming up with a blockchain phone. Right now, 95% of the market is being dominated by Android, iOS and Windows phone. But when we talk about security, when we talk about having crypto assets safe, we are coming up with the blockchain phones by the end of this year. We expect that the token price will reach a dollar. But when I say this to my investors, I used to say this to my investors long back during the token sale, when the token price was less than a cent. They used to say, if the token price reaches even 5 cents, we are more than happy. And right now, it is already getting traded at 13 cents in the market. And now their question comes, when it is going to be $1? Yes, our target is to make sure that in the next 3 months, the token price should reach $1. This is how we are working. Our focus is to have more and more vendors globally and to increase the utility of QuickX token at different levels and to have a more user-based growing community globally. And if we talk about year end, we target to have the token price at $20. Few years ago from now, if on a stage I say with a plastic card you can go to any vendor in the world, get a swipe and money will be transferred to them, nobody would have believed it. But now when we talk about virtual currencies, people are not believing it, that it is going to be the next big thing. But yes, cryptos and blockchain is going to be the next big thing, and it is not late. Right now, less than 1% of the entire world population knows about cryptos and blockchain. So this is the right time to enter into blockchain industry. I'm not talking about QuickX here, I'm talking about the overall blockchain industry. Any project with a good team, a beautiful idea, probably the idea should be a feasible one, a good brain behind it and a good team of advisors, definitely you should be a part of that project.
Whoa, amazing. Thank you so much for watching. When you see this on a YouTube video, please click links underneath here to get more video information. When you see this on a page where you can leave your best email address plus mobile telephone number, do so. Get back to the person that sent you to this amazing video. He or she has a huge surprise for you. And then I'll see you and yours definitely on our live streaming sessions, webinars, seminars, Zoom calls, Skype calls, special events, clinics, and wonderful outings. I'll check you soon, and I'll definitely see you on the beaches of the world.